I'm going to show you the best way to cook spaghetti squash so it doesn't come out watery and you get long pasta-like strands. The secret is to cut your spaghetti squash into rings and then roast it. And that's because the strands run horizontally in circles around the inside of the squash. So once it's done roasting, all you got to do is take your fork and separate it and it comes out so pretty and ready to enjoy. Try it and follow for more cooking tips.